grounds don't work, and it's been proven that they don't work, the children have 99.99997% chance of recovering. And I'd rather have that chance of them recovering than having the mental, the physical, the sports, the classroom experience of having to wear that mask during school.
Last year, I kept my children home. I have four in the county, one at ARC, and then three at Webb and Murray. And so I kept them all home through masks. Their grades altered. I can only do so much keeping my four home. And I want them to get a good education. And I felt like they seriously hurt my feelings. You know, last year hurt them. And so I'd like for it to be optional.
They have severe asthma. When they put the mask on, practicing to try to go to school, Darren had two full panic attacks where he could not breathe and almost had to be transported by ambulance. So we had to decide to keep them home. Derek can't breathe, so he's pulling and fidgeting. He can't concentrate. He can't read. He can't do anything because he's constantly pulling at this mask because he has ADHD. They both are suffering because of being forced to wear a mask, and that is not fair to any child anywhere. So I'm here to speak and let you know that the reason they can't go to school is because they can't breathe with that mask, and I think we need to learn to put our children first.